Please like, share, comment, and subscribe. We're almost to 100, so I appreciate you get us to 100. Be big time. Follow on Instagram, YouTube, X, and Rumble at No Gimme Golf. How's everyone doing? Welcome to No Gimme Golf. We're going to be doing, in honor of the Farmers Insurance Open that's currently going on right now. If you saw my last video, we did the Torrey Pines North course. Today we're going to do Torrey Pines South course. And you're going to have it all on the same settings as Torrey Pines North, all the hard pin positions, no mulligans, the shortest gimmies possible, normal fairway firmness, fast green speeds, firm greens, and we will be playing at the altitude of the course at 380. The tee boxes we were playing are the Champions tees, 7,725 yards. Let's do it.
Not a par though.
Turn in. get in. Oh, almost made it.
Another. Par. Horrible hole.
Shit.
Another bogey. Damn, another bogey. Thank you. Damn. Another bogey.
How lucky that is.
And I'm still gonna have to put it. Oh wow.
To the stats. Front 941, back 943, for a total of 84. Horrible stats. Thank you for coming to this No Gimmick Golf presentation. Was not my best performance today. Plus 12, 84 here at Torrey Pines South Course, home of the Farmers Insurance Open. Check out my previous video at the Torrey Pines North. It was a much better round, much better performance. Please follow, please like, share, comment, and subscribe. Follow me on Instagram.